Hazrat Ikrimah has reported from Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam went to inquire after the health of a person and said, "There is no fear. It is a cleanser of sins if Allah jalla jalaluhu wills." He thereupon replied, "No, but this fever has assaulted this extreme old man in such a way as it will usher him to graves." The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam thereupon said, "Okay, very well then." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5662.